Hi guys, hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Helen Joke. First, I want to say thank you to everyone who have subscribed to my channel. May God bless you all. May God bless you all. Please guys, continue subscribing, liking and sharing. So on today's guys, we're going to prepare chapati. So let's go ahead and see our ingredients. First, you need salt. Next, you need sugar, cooking oil, any. Then you need a basin ya kukandia, and then you need unga wako wheat flour, any unaweza ongeza ile ya ata depending what you want to use. And again you need warm water or milk guys, if you have milk feel free to use it. So guys, let's go ahead and start preparing. First, put in your salt, 1 tablespoon. I'm using like a smaller spoon, but if you want to use the bigger spoon, go ahead and use it. Use 1 tablespoon. Again, sugar 2. Yeah. Then we're going to put in our unga, our flour. We're going to use 3 cups. So they have put 2 cups. I'm going to add 1 cup. So guys, after putting in your flour, mix well, mix everything well. So here guys, we're mixing our flour, sugar and salt. Mix everything together, mix well kabisa, changanya unga wako vizuri. Then you start adding your water, and guys, usiongeze maji direct once, ongeza kwa kidogo kidogo tu. The more unachanganya unga, unaongeza maji hadi ushikane. Koroga kabisa. Ukiongeza maji unachanganya unga wako ili ushikane vizuri. Endelea kuchanganya. As you can see, nachanganya unga wangu nikiongeza maji kidogo kidogo. Same guys, if you're using milk, the same thing. Yeah. You just have to wait, because unaweka maji mingi ukute unga wako umekuwa mwepesi zaidi, na maybe hauna unga inatosha. So ongeza kidogo kidogo, and then guys, after unga wako umeshikana kabisa, umekuwa laini, that's when you add in your oil. Yeah, utaongeza mafuta wako, and I'm using 2 tablespoons of oil. Then nitazidi kuchanganya unga, changanya vizuri mafuta ishikane na unga vizuri. And guys, if you do this, I'm assuring you that your chapatis will be soft guys. So do this and you'll see the results. And guys, you can see unga wetu umekuwa nyororo zaidi, and that's what you want to see guys. Hauna anyhow, uko soft vizuri. Yeah, then hapo next we'll be adding our flour. Utaongeza unga kidogo kidogo as you continue mixing everything. Unaongeza unga kidogo kisha unachanganya. And guys, at the end, this is what you want to see. Unga wetu uko laini vizuri, umeshikana vizuri kabisa, umekuwa nyororo. That's what you want to see guys. So make sure unga wako umekaa hivi. We'll do this for about 10 to 15 minutes. Yeah. Do this 10 to 15 minutes and you'll see the results. So continue guys doing that, and please guys, subscribe to my channel. Subscribe please, subscribe for more videos, subscribe guys. So guys, after we are done, hope you all can see that our unga is ready. You see haishiki kwa beseni yetu. And guys, even though unafaa unga wako kuwe, remember that. So at this point, we're going to leave it for 20 to 30 minutes. And we're going to close it using utatumia towel, kitchen towel, kufunika unga. Ama maybe kama una prefer kutumia karatasi, well and good, but use a towel. So we're going to leave it for 20 to 30 minutes, or even more if you want. So guys, let's go ahead and wait for 30 minutes and then we'll come back. So guys, we're back again after 30 minutes and you can see unga wetu umelainika vizuri, umekuwa soft, you see? Umekuwa soft kabisa. So guys, tuanza kuprepare our chapati, you see? Unga wetu umekuwa zaidi, nyororo zaidi na umefura kidogo, and that's what we want. And guys, you see the ingredients that we used, very few ingredients. So guys, unga wako uko tayari. So you'll start cutting them into smaller portions. Kidogo tu unakata, then unaimake ikuwe circle round, eh? So after doing that, make sure unga wako umekuwa round, then utamwaga unga kidogo kwenye unakandia, so that ukiroll isishike chini. Yeah, because you don't want to have unga iko so sticky, because remember unga yetu iko very soft, so hiyo unga inasaidia. Then utaanza kusukuma unga wako ama chapati, anza kusukuma vizuri hadi ukue circle. And guys, kuna wale wanapenda chapati kidogo, kuna wale wanapenda medium sized, wengine large, so it depends with the size of your chapati that you want. So after doing that, uta spread mafuta kwa chapati wako. Uta spread mafuta vizuri kabisa, you see, mafuta ya kutosha guys, because unataka chapati ile yenye ni soft, so use enough oil. Then utaanza kuiroll kabisa, unaisukuma, tengeneza kabisa, we roll mpaka mwisho. Roll mpaka mwisho guys, as you can see, do that. Then we stretch kidogo, just stretch kidogo, and then we start utaanza kuizungusha again ikuwe circle. Yeah, do that guys, zungusha kabisa. And you, the reason as though we are doing this is because tunataka chapati yetu ikuwe ikijitoa kamoja kamoja, so that's why we are doing this. So guys, do this kwa zote, you see guys the results at the end of it all. You have to see this, so finish, and then tutatengeneza unga wetu wote uka hivyo. So guys, at the end tumetengeneza unga wetu umekaa hivi, chapati zetu as you can see ziko zote ready. Yeah guys, they are ready. Yeah, as you all can see. So tutaanza ku roll one by one, kusukuma mbele, yani kwa circle. Yeah, so again utaweka unga chini kidogo tu ya kutuma isishike, then sukuma unga wako spread kabisa mpaka ikuwe circle, depending na size yenye unataka, but make sure at least iko circle. Yeah, and guys, if you don't know how to spread your chapo, jifunze tu kidogo kidogo, una roll kidogo, unageuza each side, itakuwa circle. Yeah, so make sure imekuwa circle vile unataka. Then I hope you guys can see. Yeah, you see, so me like that size. Yeah, I love that size. So after hapo utachekelea kwa pan, make sure your pan is hot guys, hot, na tujeka mafuta chini, but kuna wale wanapenda ku spread mafuta kidogo, naweka chini, unapigwa na joto kidogo. Then guys, if you want to ready, unaona bubbles, that's when utatan ya chapati. After ume see the bubbles, ukiona bubbles, hiyo inakuonyesha it's ready to be kutatan. The other side pia ipate joto kidogo, then unaanza kupaka mafuta. So at this point guys, tunaweza kupaka mafuta chapati zetu. Paka kabisa, paka mafuta ambayo inatosha. Yeah, use enough oil. Then guys, utageuza until unaona imekuwa golden brown. Me like mine golden brown, but vile unataka guys. So endelea hivyo hivyo mpaka umalize chapati zako. Yeah, as you all can see guys, our chapatis are ready. So comment and share guys, comment and share please, and even subscribe guys. So our chapatis are ready. You see guys, inajitoa pole pole tu. So guys, our chapatis are ready, as you can see, ziko ready, ziko tayari, zinajitoa kamoja tu. You don't have to fold them. Inajitoa kwa sababu ulitumia mafuta mengi na umekanda unga wako vizuri. Because remember guys, the way unakanda unga ndio chapati zako zitakuwa. So as you all can see, chapati zetu ziko laini, very smart. Very smart guys, indeed ziko very smart. Na actually ukikula utafurahia. So guys, you can serve this using, unaweza tumia lentils, kamande, meat, anything what you want to eat them with. So guys, hope you enjoy. Comment, like, share, and even subscribe guys. Tell a friend. So guys, bye, thanks for watching. Bye, I'll see you in the next video. Bye, and thanks again. Thank you. Bye.